So Adrian has the crab here with her. Look at the size of this crab. These are monsters right here.
I'm sorry, I've got to eat
you. I cannot even put my finger here. You know, if you put your finger here, they're going to get chopped. Look at the claws on this thing. Wow, we are going to take this baby and we are going to get it cooked, and this is what we are going to have. That's the view right here at the Lazy Goose. Alright guys, this is day 2 and check this place out. I have got the river behind me and there's a hill right there, and we are here at the Lazy Goose. The location is picture perfect. If you don't believe me, check this out. I'm literally near the water here, and that's a lovely boat there. I wish I can go in the boat. So we are at the Lazy Goose and we're going to have some scrumptious seafood. We are in Goa guys, and I haven't eaten great seafood in Pune. I am going to make the most of it today. Look at the setting here guys. This is the restaurant, and I love plants and trees and birds. I'm such a big fan of nature. Look at this here. This is a bougainvillea tree. This right here is the restaurant, and this is the river right here. I mean, what else can you ask for? This is picture perfect. Right guys, so I have Prasad behind the bar. He is mixing the sugar. Check this out, they have a beautiful bar here. Hi Prasad. So we are at the Lazy Goose. We've gone for the lobster, we've gone for the stuffed mud crab, we've gone for the chicken. What else have we gone for?
Calamari.
Calamari, yes. We've gone for squids because she's allergic to prawns, and her mom sitting right there is allergic to prawns as well. We've got some very good live music here. The setting is perfect. We are by the river and we just can't wait to get our hands on all the food. So I've requested for one of my favorite songs, and this guy right here is going to play that song. I'm not sure if it's going to come under copyright, but I love this song and he's playing it right now. It's called Come Undone by Duran Duran. He's got my song guys. I've been waiting for you with a little tattoo. Happy birthday to you. So this is the setting right here. Was created for you. Alright, so I'm going in for the chicken skewer right now. I can obviously taste some flavor of capsicum, and the lovely cold flavor. The meat is soft, quite good. I wasn't expecting the chicken to be so good here. I'm excited for the crabs. I'm waiting for everyone to take the crabs, taking their reviews. Madin has liked it so far, and I'm going in for the crab right now. Alright, so Adrian is someone who loves crab. I'm not that person who loves crab. Adrian, what is your review on the crab? What can you taste?
Burst of flavors inside your mouth.
Right, and you see there's a lot of butter. It is dressed with a lot of butter. It has a lot of garlic on top of it. And although the quantity is not as much as you would expect in a big crab, but what do you think about the flavors?
The flavors are amazing. That's definitely sure.
And that's your honest review, right?
That's my honest review.
Alright, thank you so much. And obviously we've got live music here, and Everyone's having a good time and we are by this river right here. Stuffed crab and the flavors are too good. It has a lot of butter in it and it's dressed here with lemon and it is all put in the crab shell. I absolutely loved it. I'm not a crab person but I love something with garlic and butter, and this has certainly lived up to its expectation. Starters are coming in one by one and this is what we have here. This is called the Spanish garlic crab. Right, so I've gone for the prawns as well, and you know, we are so used to the Indian palate where we eat a lot of spicy food, but this right here has a very distinct flavor of the prawns. I can show you guys right away. This is the prawns right here. Alright, so I am going to dig into the prawns. In the last video, if you watched, I had prawns at Vinayak and you know, they were infused with all the flavors. It was full of masala, but this right here is different. It's cooked in a different way. It has more of continental flavors. I've tasted this right now and I really love the flavors. It has a lot of butter and garlic. The prawns are soft. I totally love the taste and there is so much flavor in all the food here. Okay, we are going in for some more food, so stay tuned and keep watching the video right until the end. Alright, check this out guys, this is the star of the show right here. This is what we've come here for. These are the lobsters and these lobsters are huge. Actually it's just one lobster which is chopped up in two. Alright. And we have calamari. Calamari is disappeared in everyone's plate. This is Adrian's plate right here. Okay, so I'm going to taste the lobster right here and let you know what it tastes like. I'm going to have lobster after, I don't know, like 15 years. Wow. I can taste the garlic, I can taste the butter. It has a lot of spices. It has a very strong flavor. And the lobster is huge. I just can't wait to dig into the lobster. And this right here is the calamari. These are deep fried. I don't know if you heard it. You heard the crispiness. Calamari is deep fried. It's not coated in a lot of spices. It is coated in batter, but they are crispy. And obviously they'll go very well with the sauce that we have here. We have the this sauce right here. This is the mustard and chili sauce. So we have to dip the calamari in that. And guys, what else can you ask for? Lovely seafood with this view and some awesome music here. Surprisingly, we've also gone here for the Thai curry, and the Thai curry is pretty good. It is a bit spicy, and I've actually mixed this up with my fish curry rice. Nevertheless, it still tastes good. There's baby corn in it, there are carrots, there are chicken. The flavors. We've tried the starters here, we've tried everything, and right now we've gone for the classical fish curry and rice. Look what we've got here. We have the prawns here, and they've served us in these modern pots along with rice. I'm going to quickly taste this. Prawns again here, I use. Prawn curry is full of flavor. It has lady fingers in it. The flavors are too good. It's going to be yummy. And after this, I am going to try the other fish dishes. And we have here the Thai curry. Adrian just had the Thai curry. Adrian, what's your review on the Thai curry? Say bye. She loves it. Okay.
So I'm going to have the Thai curry as well. My mother is of Padre, so it's already done. She's not speaking a word. Next, also gone here for the fish curry and rice. And the fish curry, the fish is actually kingfish. The texture is very soft and it is full of flavor. And I've already stuffed myself a lot. I've eaten like prawn curry, rice, Thai green curry, and right now I'm even having the fish curry. But the flavor is too good. I don't want to miss out on anything. I'll let you know what it tastes. Most craziest meal here in Goa. We had lobsters, we had crabs, we had the thali, we had Thai curry, we had chicken, you name it, we had it all. And we will be going to some more places soon. So until next time, take care, stay safe and stay positive.